Bubba, we were in the break, and you know, I know we're about to lose you to the Roy Webb pictures again.
James Webb.
Philip Webb. I've tried a couple of them. I realized that this is better than Joe Webb.
Oh, Roy Webb.
Roy Webb.
You talking about former UAB Blazers, Joe Webb?
Yes, I did that one for a while. I got a little bit of a chuckle, but I'm going to tell you, I was in the bathroom this morning and I said Roy Webb one time and it owned me. So I realized I'm going to work that in when it was right, and this was the time.
Yeah. Bubba and I were enjoying the commercial break.
Of course, we had
NASA live footage up and we were watching it and talking about it as they unveil these beautiful images, and we can't wait. Of course, Greg's killing us.
Well, I'm just saying, I'm going to go ahead and tell you, it's going to be a bunch of dots that are some are brighter than others.
I think you could ask your parents when you're a kid for a birthday cake with fighter jets on it, and you would finally get it, and Greg would walk in and kick the planes off top of the cake.
I'm going to hold my opinion until they show the next
one. And Adler, if you could hold this.
And look at this one. Well, it looks like the first one.
This shot, or pause it right there when the lady. So what the reason we're even bringing this up is something that Bubba said in the break that has absolutely owned the room.
Yeah.
And the lady that is walking us through, she has a necklace on. And the necklace is, I don't know what it's called, but it's part of the panels or whatever for the James Webb.
It's the reflector of the Webb. James Webb telescope.
Yeah. Yeah.
It looks just like it. It looks like a bunch of pentagons all stuck together.
Pentagrams.
Octagons. Like
and Bubba out loud and I mean with some
I don't think he knew we were in the room.
He said, "Man, I tell you what, that looks good. I really need to accessorize more."
The quote was, "I need to turn up my accessorizing."
Wait. Does that mean you're going to show up with gold chains?
Oh, back to pawn shop, boy.
Well, you know, I haven't wore a chain probably in, I don't know, 40 years.
You think
years,
he wouldn't wear one of those? 40
years.
Yeah.
In a second. I used to have a big gold nugget watch, but I finally wore the gold off of it.
Did you really?
Yeah. Dang, yeah, pretty much.
What about the gold nugget ring?
Gold wasn't real deep, Rick.
Oh, okay. Greg, it's right. It's the first contract we got that was pretty decent. Greg, I'm not trying to say it was gaudy, but Elvis thought it was over the line.
Elvis said, "Hey, pal."
And then, you know, and that played into it too. I was seeing the Elvis movie. I was like, wow, he had a lot of rings on.
So, you know, I want you with rings. Now, you're going to have to kick the cologne up a little bit.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I found it. Look, it's the James Webb Space Telescope Necklace.
Oh, you got to get that.
Oh,
there it is.
Hey, let that thing dangle over that snow-covered forest.
Wait a minute. And
get on that
pontoon boat. Let it get a look at this universe. How about that galaxy, James Webb?
Hey, don't sling that shirt off on the pontoon boat and let it go.
Don't forget about that NASA jacket he bought he could wear with it.
No shirt on with that.
It'd have to be cold, though.
Did that lady talk?
Spice Girls playing on the pontoon boat? You rocking, baby. Can't nobody do anything with you.
Could they find anybody more homely than that pair? Good night. Look at them.
We're not talking about Bubba. We're talking about
scientists. They've been working on that telescope for years. One of them, they see about a hot oil treatment.
Greg, these are respected scientists.
They made Dr. Birx look like electric.
She looks like Lady Gaga.
Greg. It is time for you to go answer phones again.
We did ask you not to do this early.
This is Bubba's thing. Oh, seriously, man. You don't get it.
Please look.
He's waiting on another Roy Webb picture.
Kamala Harris says, look at her. You can look in her eyes, see out of the back of her head. I'm talking all that space. She ain't got a clue. She's just looking around. Look, the Diamond Duo's back.
Let's hear what they're saying, Rick. Let's hear what they're saying. Potted up. Let's hear what you're saying.
you can only hold it in so much.
I mean, I looked up, though.
He's done so well.
Hey.
They got me.
Remember, your grandkids are listening, Greg.
Well, good night.
This image, as we're looking at it, what we're seeing is not just all the galaxies, but there's a cluster here. And so the cluster are all these white kind of ethereal galaxies. We're seeing them as they looked back in time. Right? The speed of light is only so fast.
How fast?
And so
as
we see distant galaxies out in space, we're seeing them as billions of years ago.
She's so fired up.
Well, yeah, and Bubba is too, and that's why you need to be nicer about this. Can't you be happy for others?
No, I was just looked up, and I thought
Bubba
this is
space a little bit.
I like space, but I thought we were presenting this. It's still a show. We want people to watch.
No, you're right, Greg.
Greg, we got the Goldust twins on there.
Bubba has said for years, you know, that they need a little better presentation.
Yeah, I've always said NASA could use a little marketing help.
But, right, they really could.
Greg, this is the Spud Webb telescope. Have some respect.
That's what I was thinking. That's funny.
Maybe they need Amy Feller Fowler on there.
So what do you think, Bubba? Will you go back and start accessorizing again? What happened to the rings and the watches and the swinging things?
Did you ever wear a bracelet?
I've got a comment, but I'm not going to say it at this point.
You know what I mean? It's one thing to have a necklace. It's another to have one that's, I mean, just got a little weight to it. So swing around.
Well, I've never gone over the top. Even in my heyday, the watch was probably more than anything. Mm-hmm.
Well, it'd be so good. They're showing all the bright lights and all. And if they come up and said we had a new video and somebody snuck that woman twerking in there, it popped up behind them.
And they said, and her big toe pointed to a galaxy.
And right here. Oh, my goodness.
Hey, now.
Oh, there's your anus.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
He forgot he was on air. That's not even how you say the planet.
See, when you let this one run, you see what runs with it?
Oh, sure.
Look at that.
In case you're wondering, there's no planet called that.
Yeah.
He made it two separate words and he did that. Oh. It's got to be one word.
See what you've done, Greg? You've created this atmosphere.
If he's just screening calls, Rick, that would never happen.
And looking at a picture of his kids.
Rick, if you think Saturday Night Live ain't going to jump all over this and have a version of these two.
Oh, they will.
Goodness.
I got tears.
So what are they talking about now, Bubba?
Look, the table's in the Pentagon.
Well, turn around. Look.
When scientists
I hate to say this. She looks almost like a witch with that.
She does.
Thank you.
Y'all, it's not entertainment. That's what she went with. There's Fox News. This is NASA TV.
It's not entertainment tonight. I want you to picture.
Where'd wide face go?
Listen, Greg. I want you to picture though. Think about how some of these reporters. Bubba is actually undoing Greg's mind.
Oh my goodness!
Come on, dude.
Well, I'll take care of that.
Look, there they are.
Two more ugly ones.
We'll come back. 866 We Be Big's our number. We'll chat with you and wrap up the hour.
Rick and Bubba, Rick and Bubba.